One of the things they've done a real nice job defensively for Vanderbilt is on the catch for Jalen Jones, they're bringing a guard down and doubling the post, forcing him to get the ball out of his hands.
Vandy's got a man open as there's a player on the floor, and they find him. Good job. Jeff Roberson.